One thing that's not often addressed when it comes to sciatica and back pain is your central nervous system and calming it down. I often tell people, do some breathing techniques to try to calm your central nervous system down, because when you minimize that flight or fight section of your nervous system, your symptoms will calm down with it. So work on settling down your nervous system today.